another question is look at the figure this and we have to find out the value of t x y and z. So here this is the quadrilateral. So how we can find out the value of x y and z and t? So let us start this. Firstly, 50 degree plus 130 degree that is equal to 50 degree and 130 is equal to 50 plus 130 plus 90 degree plus this angle D is equal to 360 degree. We can write this as an equation. So we obtained angle D is equal to 90 degree. So another one is X. So how we can obtain this? This is a linear pair. So angle X is equal to 180 minus 30 degree. 130 degree, because this is a linear pair. So another we get the value of x is equal to 50 degree. So how we can obtain the value of y? Y is equal to, and this is also a linear pair, so we can obtain the y that is equal to 180 minus 90 degree, and y is equal to 90 degree. So another one is the z1 is equal to 180 minus 50 degree. So z is equal to 180 minus 50, that is equal to 130 degree, because it is also a linear pair. And t is another is also a linear pair. So and we have obtained value of d here. So value of d is equal to 90 degree. So the value of t is equal to 180 minus 90. It means that it is equal to 90 degree.